Don't touch the dial. You're currently taking a trip on Reminisce Boulevard with DJ TopDonn. Banging your favorite old school classics.
All right, let's get going, people. Now, we talked about this earlier this week, right? So we said we're going to have a special black movie soundtrack edition today. As you can see, Tukunama Movie Zote up, AV. So you at home will pick how we go. I have my favorites, and I'll play a couple of those, but mainly it's going to be you to direct the show, right? So we have a couple of, like, we think top 10 ones that we'll go through, like, you know, New York Undercover soundtrack. I talked about that. Kiasi. Of course, we have the Bodyguard soundtrack. Definitely going to go through that. Waiting to Exhale. We'll go through that as well. Let's see what else I have over here. I've got Soul Food. We'll see. It's tough. Ningumu, it's tough. Poetic Justice, saw that. You know, I was going through these soundtracks earlier, and I was like, Tupac was in a lot of these early 90s movies, man. He was really a good actor as well. So we have Low Down Dirty Shame. Of course, we have Nutty Professor. We have Mo Money. This one is in the top three for me. We'll see what you guys think. We have Boomerang. So we got a whole bunch of them as well down here that I'll go through. Well, this one is just an album. This is very rare album that I have. So we've got that. We've got New Jack City. So without further ado, right? So I've not looked in the comments yet. I've not seen down there what's going on. But we are going to get it going really quick, right? We came on a little bit late because, you know, there's a lot of stuff going on. But we are going to get the show on the road. Okay, Facebook, please behave. Facebook police, man, behave. Behave, man. Behave. Let's go. Society soundtrack, this one.
Guess I'll be another victim of the ghetto. Ain't no escaping cause I'm way too young. Pops is dealing, and on top of that got mom sprung. Scheming off the top, pops never figured that it go down by the hands of another man. Now my pops is gone and that ain't no good. Got to follow in the footsteps of the homies from the hood. And where's the role model? Brothers putting boot in my damn baby bottle. Gia, and through all the stress and the pain, they done drove my mom's insane. So I guess I gotta do work so I ain't finished. I grow up to be a straight up menace. Gia. Yeah.
as I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying in chalk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta low. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like, on my knees in the night.
Hey,
prayers in the street light.
Dangerous Minds, you already know, man. If you know the movie, just comment in the comments, okay? I'm going fast and furious right now already, man.
No leaving with two or three girls to hit me off. All I need is one who's really down. Someone to turn this player's life around. Girl, I feel like you could be the one. Difference in my life, cause I'm tired of living trying. I don't wanna be a player no more. See, I think I found someone I can live my life for.
Down low and pull your window curtain. Oh, let your moon come shining in into our life again. Yeah. Ooh, it's been a long, long time. I get this message for you, girl. But it seemed I was never on time. Still I wanna get through to you, girl. On time.
Keshi knows that one, okay?
Wow. I want to give you some love. I want to give you some good, good loving. Oh, I, oh, I. Oh, I, yeah, I want to give you some good, good love.
Just give me all your loving, girl. I'll do all the loving. That's all I ask of you. I'll kiss you in,
I'll kiss you in, baby.
Yes, love even.
Kissing you is not enough for me. You know I'm desires. Making love is what I wanna do, but I need a true friend to make it come together.
This is how we play the game, folks. If you know the movie, comment in the comments, okay? Not everybody knows the movie, okay? Comment in the comments, man, let's go. Top Don, let's go. Hey. Okay, how we feeling so far, man? You getting the vibe? I'm seeing people commenting right now. Whoosh. Wow. Early 90s movies, this one, Booty Call 97. Let me see if y'all know this one, okay?
In this here rap game, for those that claim to be the best, I tear them out the frame. I'm representing, putting Queens on the map. Devil Springs with some baggy jeans when I rap. Come up with the style that they call
hey.
Don't treat me like no lame, I've been in this game for a while. I seen a lot of come, I seen a lot of go, I seen a lot of break, I seen a lot of blow. Yo, it's a trip to see a fella slip.
This one is tricky.
You don't even know the half of my crew to be talking.
New York Undercover soundtrack, this one, okay?
Yo, set it. You tried to
love this soundtrack, man. If you don't know, now you know.
Someone's acting out of order. Put on your leather gloves and hats and get your pits and bats. And get the gats just in case we take it to the stats.
To the the Lex Coast, the Beamers, and the Benz. And all of my ladies and my men. And all of my people, hey, yo, in the pen.
My man,
keep your head up into the hoods. East Coast, West Coast, and worldwide. Ain't nothing wrong with puffin', no lie. And if you with me, let me hear you say.
Come on back in, Polo too. Facebook policeman. Hey. No, to kona nyinji, by the way.
Nothing to lose. I know that you've been pimping, missed the ball of tricking. Why you have to go, go and leave me, baby?
This one now is a rare one, huh? Off the Waiting to Excel soundtrack. This is my best song off this soundtrack, man. Sheesh. Babyface was not playing, man. With Shantae Moore on this one. This one from, man. That shit was so young, man. Woo! Eugene, what you know about this one, Eugene? Here we go! Mac. This is not the More Money soundtrack, though. You get one more guess, one more guess. Okay. Let's see this one now. Let's see this one, okay? The video gave it away though already, man.
I just have these three words to say. Baby, it's
yeah. If you're wondering where my camera went, camera got swallowed by somebody. I'm gonna have to get my camera back on screen, okay? Let's enjoy the videos for now, though.
To pull me through. And when it feels this way, all I say is, baby, it's alright. It's gonna be alright.
Thank you so much for tuning in, man.
Take it for me, it's gonna be good.
If you're loving the vibes, and I see you all are, man. Tuma kakitu palachini. Cash up, top down, okay?
Just
get me some water, give me a little Heineken or something, okay? Wow.
Keep it all in stride.
You are correct, Chrisanti. You got some homework to do. Here's a little bit more homework. Let's see who gets this one, okay? Though the video may give it away, man. I should kill these videos. And then you have to think a little bit more, you know? This is Guy. Here we go.
Tell me what you like,
baby.
What you want, baby. Let me know. I can start the flow. I would like to do my thing. So let me freak you down. Just because you do what you do, yeah. You're making me so proud. You're fine and beautiful. What you want? Baby, baby, won't you do your thing? Get down and shake it, babe. Cause you know what to do.
remembers this one, eh?
Hot damn now,
well, I know you know the song, right?
My world,
but did you know it was off of a soundtrack?
Spice, nice.
And what soundtrack is it off of, huh?
So how are you putting out the fire? What? Bring out the best in me. Ain't you got no guts? Huh. All this time I've been anticipating. Come on, love. I'm through with the waiting.
Lots of messages in the comments. I see them. Tunanda Raka, by the way, yeah? Almost 8 o'clock. Wow. 8 o'clock my time. Don't forget, by the way, it is about you. I need to know what you want to hear off these soundtracks. We've already gone through like 20 of them. We're moving really, really, really fast. But in the second hour, we'll start to cut down and start to get to the chase, Kabisa. We see which ones are really, really in that upper echelon of the really best ones. So we're going to keep moving. Comment, tafadhali. Comment, share, tag your people. You know, whatever you do, grab your drink. It's almost, you know, it's almost been an hour. Thank you for being here. Facebook police acting up as usual. We don't care. Bado tuko hapa, okay? We ain't going nowhere. Tutawaambia. This is what we tell them, huh? Where were you when this came out, huh? Some of you are like 4 years old, you know. What we say?
Oh, Lord, mercy, demand them in the party. The whole of them sexy. Watch them, they follow me. Everywhere me go, demand them, I rush me. Just a way for pretty boy, I want to love me. I need them love. Yes, I need them love. Show them, know me sweet and me sexy. You want me go, me say me ever ready. I need them love. Yes, I need them love.
Got you guys confused on this one, right? Most people don't know this song is from a soundtrack, you know? What soundtrack is this song from, man?
White moon, Warren G was on the streets trying to consume some skirts for the eve so I could get some phones rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find
Mr. Warren G.
Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All of you skirts know what's up with 213.
So I hooked a left on 21 and Lewis, some brothers shooting dice. So I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers put some gas, so I said, I'm stuck.
Since these girls peeping me, I'm gonna glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe
They taking Warren's wealth, they took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn,
what's next?
A homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight pound for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start.
Long Beach LBC, Mr. Eugene Wandera, see you.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town.
At wings I would fly, let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate.
Turn it up for my baby, watch this. Rajani from the keys for a nine for sure. Hear what me I go do. Turn it up.
We go 1, 2, 3. Here we
go.
This one here, no doubt, dirty shame. This is the soundtrack.
Turn the music up and feel the groove. Turn it up, let it go through. Turn it up, let your body move. Turn it up, let the rock sound. Turn it up, let it shake the ground. Turn it up, let it feel the groove. Turn it up, let the volume flow. Turn it up, let it feel good. Turn it up, let you know you should.
Crisante, keep guessing. Keep guessing, it's okay.
Come on, cause and you will feel the groove. Turn it up, let it go through. Turn it up, let your body move. Turn it up, let it rock sound. Turn it up, let it shake the ground. Turn it up, let it feel the groove. Turn it up, let the volume flow.
If you danced to this song when the song came out, eh? I'm gonna give away your age. You're at least 41 years old, eh? Don't be shy though, it's okay, man. Old is gold, you know? If you don't know, this is the soundtrack, this one. This is More Money soundtrack, Miss Carol Wheeler. Hey!
Being with you is amazing. Affection you display does the right thing to me. Your special touch is a rare one in this one of a kind you are to me.
1992 Carnival Dreams Bubbles. Woo. Who went to Bubbles? Raise your hand, huh? Wow. Wow. Facebook, how we feeling, man? How we feeling? How's it going? I see you guys know most of them, which is good. Keshi right now is a winner. Keshi knew every single one, man, but you guys have done a pretty outstanding job so far. I promised myself that at the intermission, I was going to do something a little bit special because last night, because we're doing a whole movie soundtrack deal, right? So yesterday or last night, we lost a... you know what? Let me just play it. Let me play it while we're here, and then we go.
Ian and Taylor, who recently passed from cancer, and throughout our filming, I was communicating with them, knowing that they were both terminal, and what they said to me is, and their parents said they're trying to hold on till this movie comes. And I, to a certain degree, you hear them say that and you're like, whew, like, wow, that's like, I gotta get up and go to the gym. I gotta get up and go to work. You know, I gotta learn these lines. I gotta work on this accent. You know, seeing how devoted all of my castmates are, and knowing that will be something meaningful to them. But it's, to a certain degree, it's a humbling experience, because you're like, this can't mean that much to them. You know, Ian and Taylor, who recently passed from cancer, and throughout our filming, I was communicating with them, knowing that they were both terminal. And what they said to me is, and their parents said, they're trying to hold on till this movie comes. And I, to a certain degree, you hear them say that and you're like, whew, like, wow, that's like, I gotta get up and go to the gym. I gotta get up and go to work. You know, I gotta learn these lines. I gotta work on this accent. You know, seeing how devoted all of my castmates are, and knowing that will be something meaningful to them. But it's, to a certain degree, it's a humbling experience, because you're like, this can't mean that much to them, you know. But seeing how the world has taken this on, seeing how the movement is, how it's taking on a life of its own, I realized that they anticipated something great. And I think back now to a kid and just, you know, waiting for Christmas to come, waiting for my birthday to come, waiting for a toy that I was going to get a chance to experience, or a video game. I did live life waiting for those moments. And so it put me back in the mind of being a kid, just to experience those two little boys' anticipation of this movie. And when I found out that they,
wow, 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 wow. So I promised myself that I would do that small little tribute, because we were talking about movies. It's so funny how that came about. So R.I.P. Mr. Chadwick Boseman did a lot for people looking up to black actors in really dope roles, not some funny kind of crazy roles that they usually cast black people in. I don't really have much else to say, man. So let's keep it going. So I'm going to try and touch on soundtracks that I have not touched on yet, like this one. If I did not hit your soundtrack, let me know, please, okay? It's about you, not me, man. Oh, Do your homework, do your homework.
You know that I'm
this was from a soundtrack, huh?
We both got a grip, came equipped, grabbed the proton packs on the back.
Keshi, help him out, Keshi, help him out, Keshi.
Evil, try to battle my boys, that's not legal. Yeah, I think this is gonna be another one of those funky ones. Heart, soul,
for this one, Nothing to Lose soundtrack.
Anywhere,
Queen Latifah.
Anytime, you're not enough.
Alicia Maya sample on this one. You know I dig deep, right?
Times, give me so satisfied
when I'm sexing you, when I'm next to you. I know it's alright. It's the things you do make me cling to you. Cause I know it's alright.
I'm overwhelmed by the way that you handle. Cause I've been down for a little while. I've got experience to know.
shell suit. That's how I roll with my hair do dirt. When the will I got in competition ain't dope. Beat you, break you, broke you, smoke you, take you, send you to your little group on mute. Sooner or later, you wanna pick, tell them full, send me half with a and all that other ringling, brother. Ish. Sporty, naughty, hot pie, greater than HOI. Slam the flim flam and then jam. You can run, but you can't hide, you can't go far. No matter where you go, there you are, there you are.
Knows this one, eh?
Town, made your head spin like a merry-go-round. Take control like Charles in charge. I really can't wait, let's stay in the garage. Oops, let me run upstairs and get the whipped cream. Can't have ice cream without whipped cream. Plus an ice cube to make you swing. My main man did it and do the right thing. Come on, let me tickle you in all the right places. Keep my eyes open while I watch you make faces. Feeling quite dandy, comfortable and cozy. Let me draw the curtains cause my neighbors are nosy. So make a little room, here comes Big Daddy. Big like a truck, satisfied. I wanna know, is it good to you?
This is the beauty of being live, you know. Checking out all your comments. I got a requested one, very, very good one. I didn't plan to play it, but I'm gonna play it right now, okay?
It's the sounds of God. Huh?
Many people do not know this song was on a soundtrack, by the way.
Sounds of God. God.
I like it.
Here's the sounds of God.
Number 23. Hey. I know you are Googling right now, like, what? Karo Jawitre, welcome, welcome, welcome. I see you. Umefufuka, eh? Let me help you all out, okay? This is Guy, I like it. Love and Basketball soundtrack, okay?
Can never buy your love, nah.
Money soundtrack, man. We going fast right now, okay? Pirate, huh?
How much will it cost?
'94, that one. This movie right here, wait. This movie right here, right? Love in the comments right now. Somebody requested this soundtrack right here. Really dope soundtrack. New Jack City soundtrack. What's
on the beat of the G? Let's do it.
Wow. Anybody over 45? This is a house party, literally.
I bet you with sugar and spice. Girl, you're training.
House party soundtrack.
So nice. Holy moly. You know your loving is getting mighty cold, yeah. I might as well get my hat and a winter coat. We go to bed on a block of ice. Cause it ain't cool. To get it right, why do we have to fight? What's wrong? Why you getting fired? Tell me why.
What to over 45 kina Frank Wandama, Maina Mwangi, Amy Williams, Carol Wally, Carol Jawitre. This is the old folks party today, man. Yo. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much for the participation, man. This is crazy. I love you all, man. I love each and every one of you. Now, Manze Sai Naenda, yani style nyingine ya ajabu. So now, based on the comments I'm seeing inside here, we get into the power hour where now we have to now get to the nitty-gritty of who is leading. In my opinion, tell me if I'm wrong, right now, Sunset Park is one of them. Nutty Professor is one of them. Waiting to Exhale, ni kama iko tu hapo kiasi kiasi. People have requested this one. I have not played any songs from the Bodyguard soundtrack yet. And of course, Above the Rim is also in contention. And Sunset... No. Set It Off is also in contention. We've played 3 songs from there. We've played almost 60 songs today already. I've been going super fast. But I got a request for this one. So let's go this side, Kiasi, yeah?
Brandy got to make it hot, LL. DJ got to make it hot, Brandy got to make it hot, LL. DJ got to make it hot, Real love is hard to maintain. Drama, people try to make it rain. Word to Marduk, dude, there ain't no substitute, nah. The brothers wanna buy your love with loot. I represent something. Brandy got to make it hot, LL. DJ got to make it hot, Brandy got to make it hot, LL. DJ got to make it hot, Real Brandy got to make it hot, LL. DJ got to make it hot, Brandy got to make it hot, LL. DJ got to make it hot, Real love is hard to maintain. Drama, people try to make it rain. Word to Marduk, dude, there ain't no substitute, nah. The brothers wanna buy your love with loot. I represent something genuine. Scoop you up in my arms in the nick of time. Willie style, keep my love flowing like the Nile. This here is real, major. Exhale and tap me on my pager.
Seems like ever since the first day we met, there is no one else I think of more than you. Seem to forget and get you on my head. There's the verdict, and I'm crazy over you. How can one be down? Tell me where to start. Cause every time you smile, I feel tremors in my heart. I have a walker's heart. How can I keep with you till my day comes? Here's what I'm gonna do.
Down like me, but you know that can't freak like me. So mommy, tell me one little thing. How deep is your love for me?
How deep is your love for me?
This one is tricky, man.
Now it seems it's just
let me see who knows this one, okay?
For me, girl, I'm in agony for you. Oh, go without a trace. Never knew that love was such a lonely place. Damn, I need your loving just to feel the space. I'm in so much pain without you. Oh, you left me here alone. Why don't you come back home to me? Oh, everybody help me sing.
This is the place where you belong.
Yeah.
Whatever you want, I got it. Whatever you need, I got it.
Reach in my backpack.
Reach in my backpack. And pick you out a condom. Got no love for those who won't wear them. Fill it up so.
Policeman, thank you for staying with me. This is our last set. Anytime, man. Taking in some requests, okay? We had Brandy by request. I just played that. We also had Aaliyah by request. Now, she was not in very many soundtracks, but she is in this one. Let's go.
Yeah.
Space Jam soundtrack just went by. Right now, this is a Who's the Man soundtrack. Miss Mary J. Blige.
I'm satisfied.
Listen, love is made of made things. One of them is trust, but I can't trust you anymore. You know, things you say, follow by the things you do. They won't hurt me, no. Won't hurt me anymore.
Used to love this song, and I still do actually, man. We've not gone here enough, man. '94, this one, man.
When I was a young boy, I had visions of fame. They were wild and they were free. They were blessed with my name.
And then I grew older, and I saw what you see. That the world.
Jason's lyric soundtrack, thank you.
My dream, they left me.
And then I got stronger and tired of the pain.
That's when I picked up. And I regained my name.
And I fought hard, y'all, to carve out my place. And right now, you look at me, and it all seems in vain.
R.I.P. Levert for sure, man. Sing it loud at home. Wow. We ain't got much time. So with that, now I'm going to take it a little different angle, because a lot of really big blues came off of soundtrack albums, okay? Let's go. Hold on. Just work with me, okay? I told you earlier, I play blues, man. I don't mess around, you know? Before Jada Pinkett was getting an entanglement, sir.
Should I be?
Let me tell you one thing. There is no guy our age that did not have a crush on Toni Braxton. If they say that they didn't, they are lying, okay? We haven't gone here yet, okay? Right now, we came from 92, now we're in 1997, Evie. Soul food soundtrack, eh?
You taught me everything and everything you've given me. I always keep it inside. You're the driving force in my life. There isn't anything or anyone that I could be, and it just wouldn't feel right if I didn't have you by my side. Ooh. You were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. No one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be
Soul Food soundtrack.
You will always be the girl in my
sing it at home, okay?
For all time.
Mama, mama, you know
we ain't playing around, folks. Let's go.
Is it my turn to wish you were lying here?
I am not playing around, man.
You when I'm not sleeping. Is it my turn?
Blues on a Saturday night. What?
Or even imagine your emotions. Tell myself anything.
Wow. 1992, man. RIPCI search, man.
Oh, I apologize for all the things I've done.
I'm telling you, man.
In the water and I'm drowning. Oh, is it my turn to be the one to cry? Isn't it amazing how some things just completely turn around?
Eddie Murphy killed this movie, man. We gotta go quick, fellas, okay? You thought I was playing, huh?
Never seen a sunshine like this. Never seen the moon glow like this. Never seen the waterfalls like this. Never seen the lights off like this. Never dug anyone like this. Never had tasted lips to kiss. Never had someone to miss. Never heard a song quite like this.
Fortunate to have you, girl. I'm so glad you're in my world. Just as sure as the sky is blue, I'm blessed today.
Never had room service all night. Never took a first class flight. Never had a love affair so tight.
I never felt the feeling so right.
Never seen a winter so white.
I'm only here to play music, okay? If you make babies, that's on you, okay? I'm not liable for that.
Stop breathing if you told me to. Now you're busy loving someone else. 11 years out of my life. Besides the kids, I have nothing to show. Wasted my years, all full of a wife. I should have left your ass long time ago.
You know the best part of that Waiting to Exhale movie is when she lit the car on fire. Now that was some gangster shit, man. That was real gangster.
Sure, I've been in love a time or two, but in the end I still chose you. No one could ever make me
Soul Food soundtrack
this way.
Wow.
That's why it's killing me what we're going through. I somehow thought between me and you. I love.
Don't give me ideas, Carol.
Test on time and never ever fade. But we're not making love no more. We're not even trying to change. Tell me how it slips away. Does it ever stay the same? We don't even talk no more. We ran out of words to say. Tell me it don't have to change.
Everyone falls in love sometimes. Sometimes it's wrong.
I'm telling you, man.
And sometimes it's right. For every win, someone must fail. But there comes a point.
R.I.P. Miss Whitney Houston.
In the exhale.
Exhale right now, people.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm slamming them right now, man. Very few minutes to go.
Sometimes I feel.
Then I need your help, okay? I really need your help, people.
Baby, I call your heart, but there's no one at home. Taking a toll on my pride. I'm reaching out, but there's no one inside.
You know it doesn't feel right when I look in your eyes. I know love is blind, but the heart doesn't lie. I'll ask one more.
Folks, I got 5 minutes, huh? So I need your help, okay? Wow. Okay, we'll wait for the rest of the crew to come in so that we don't get cut off, because Facebook police has been acting up, okay? But we said, earlier today, we said, hey, this is about you guys, not me. So I've been playing the songs over here. We've gone through a lot of tracks. I believe we've done almost 70 songs, huh? Yeah, we've done almost 70 songs. We've done maybe like 25 soundtracks. I can track like which ones have been getting the most response. So I will give my opinion and then you guys decide which one is the heaviest one. I think we kind of know how it's going to go, but we will see. Hold on. I just played the song and I was supposed to put it off. So in the top five, all right, you guys decide. In the top five, which ones are in the top five? So one of my top five is Soul Food soundtrack. That one's there. Another top five one, More Money soundtrack, no doubt. Another top five soundtrack, The Bodyguard soundtrack. Okay. Another one that needs no introduction and has been played. I've played like seven songs from this soundtrack. Honestly, this is crazy. Waiting to Exhale soundtrack. And also, I've played seven songs from the Boomerang soundtrack. Now, I don't have the vinyl copy here, but another soundtrack that we have played a lot of is... Wait, let me see where it's at. This... Nope. Is that guy there, Above the Rim. So Above the Rim has got, like, we played four songs off the Above the Rim soundtrack. So those are the top five, eh? So you guys decide which one is going to win. I'm seeing Set It Off being said. I'm seeing Jason Lyric. I'm seeing More Money. Keshi says Above the Rim. Karoja, Witre says Soul Food. I agree. I agree with most of this. Babyface Production on Waiting to Exhale is Motosana. Absolutely. He did all the songs. Almost all the songwriting and the producing too. That's why he's sick. That's why he killed Teddy Riley on that versus battle, by the way. And I love Teddy too. Wow. 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 So I'm seeing Waiting to Exhale has got a lot of them. Keep voting, guys. Keep letting me know, man, which one. More Money, Jason Lyric, Soul Food. Soul Food got a lot of votes, much more than actually I expected. Let's see. There was a Tupac movie where he was a cop. There are many. When Tupac was a cop, it was not Poetic Justice. No, it was not. He was not a cop in that movie. Waiting to Exhale. Wow, Waiting to Exhale has gotten a lot of love, man. So I'm going to have to go there real quick. Wow. Give me 1 second, huh? Waiting to Exhale got a lot of love. You all love that movie, huh? Wow, 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 wow. Sour, sour, Bassy. Waiting to Exhale, this one, Tony Braxton. Tony Braxton is kind of tricky though, eh?
First thing Monday morning, I'm gonna pack my tears away.
Usually gets us kicked off, you know?
Got no cause to look back. I'm looking for me a better day. See, the thing about love is that it's not enough. The only thing it brings you is pain. Comes a time when we could all make a change. Darling, just let go. Let it blow, let it blow, let it go. Everything's gonna work out right, you know.
Just let it go.
Let it blow, let it blow,
let it go.
Just let it go.
Facebook gave me the sign that your time is up. I'm already actually over time. It's funny how time goes by fast. But based upon everybody's feedback, there is no doubt. I thought it was going to be different, but the winner based on feedback, and actually winner by kind of a landslide. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the battle is Waiting to Exhale. Jipigie Makofi, if that was your soundtrack. Waiting to Exhale, by far, is the winner of the battle. We did 7 songs off of here. 7. Like, we usually never do stuff like that, but 7 songs. Runner-up, in my opinion, Boomerang soundtrack gets the runner-up. And 3rd place is Above the Rim. I don't have it here with me, but that gets 3rd place for sure, right? So that was the countdown based upon me looking at the feedback here, man. So I'm going to close out the night with a song from this soundtrack. Let me look for it, Kiasi. Where is it at? Hold on. I have to show it up because it is one of my very prized possessions. And you know me. Today, by the way, is a record store day. So I think I'm one of the few guys that has this guy here. I actually have a vinyl copy of the Boomerang soundtrack. Wow, this is like a gem for me. So I'm going to play something off that soundtrack. You guys may know this song, but may not know that it wasn't the Boomerang soundtrack, okay? So this is my last song, guys. My time is up, man. So I will see you guys here. I have a special set next Sunday, I believe. Eh? So I'll let you guys know. Guys, thank you so much for rocking with me, man. This was a fantastic time, courtesy of you, okay? So, wow. I told you I was going to shock you guys a bit, huh? had to go there, man. Folks, thank you so much. DJ TopDonn signing out. Thank you.
All my colors for you. Take my love. I'll never ask for too much. Just all that you are and everything that you do. To look very much further. I don't wanna have to go where you don't follow. I won't hold it back again. This passion inside can't run from myself. There's nowhere.
Of you every step of the way. And
both know I'm not what you need.